In this video, we're going to learn how to install AinTransitions for Premiere Pro extension using ZXP Installer. Installing the extension for Premiere Pro is identical for both operating systems, such as Windows and macOS. Therefore, we will show the installation process based on one operating system. So, to install, we need two components: AinTransitions extension for Premiere Pro and the ZXP Installer app. Let's start with the ZXP Installer app. There are two free apps on the market to install ZXP extensions for Adobe products. One, the ZXP Installer from ZXPInstaller.com website, and two, ZXP Installer from aescripts.com website. In this video, we will show the installation process on the basis of both apps. But you only need one of them, any one of them that you like more, or maybe you already have one of these apps installed. We have the app already running, and as you can see, it is a simple interface. But before we proceed with the installation, let's return to step one, where we need a file with the extension. So the file with the AinTransitions extension for Premiere Pro has the name com.ainfos.aintransitionspro.zxp. You can get this file in two places. One, in the archive that you downloaded after purchasing our product on videohive.net. The archive will have a similar name as we have shown in this video tutorial. After unpacking the archive, you can find the extension in the folder named 03-extension. Or two, on our www.ainfos.com website on the product page. From this site, you will download the archive with the extension, and this archive always has a version in the title. You need to unpack this archive, after which you will receive a file with the extension. In any case, in both cases, this will always have an up-to-date version, so it really doesn't matter where you install it from. Now let's install this using the ZXP Installer app from aescripts.com website. Okay, drag the file com.ainfos.aintransitionspro.zxp to the ZXP Installer window. This asks us for confirmation about the installation. Confirm this. We have now received a notification that the installation was successful. Also, after closing this notification, we can see the name of the installed extensions, compatibility, and version. Conveniently enough, so perhaps this app will be preferable. Now, let's install this using the ZXP Installer app from zpinstaller.com website. As before, simply drag the file com.ainfos.aintransitionspro.zxp to the installer window. Yep, the extension was successfully installed. As you can see, the installation process is pretty simple. Now you can open Premiere Pro and run our extension. To run our extension, you need to go to the menu window, then Extensions, and then click on AinTransitions. You can see how to use the extension in other video tutorials. So, this video tutorial for this section is over. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for all the latest updates on new products and offers.